around this time, wasn't it? Yeah. That's crazy.
Sigh. Not on the list, I would have been like, okay, fine, don't worry about it. But he was just an asshole about it. So,
well, they're gonna have bouncers there and stuff on Wednesdays?
Yeah, you'll probably stay covered. I just don't feel like doing it. But also, being that I'm the wife of a musician, it's like, I'm just like so tired of, you know, going in here in bands and like, well, I mean, you really want me to go with you if you like to take the class?
I'd like for you to come with me.
Okay. Alright, I'll come with you if you want. I can't say no to you. So this is
Richie Bumbuchi,
baby!
Watch out.
Right,
what kind of mouse? Japanese beetle Yoko Ono. They should have to pump it on the ground.
Oh, that's funny.
Yeah, that's
funny. But Paul and Ringo are still alive.
Not on. Death still alive. Ooh, I should get some. This
they
is
are.
My. This is the perfect pumpkin.
No, this is it.
No, this.
This.
Perfect.
This is perfect.
We were gonna get one of the ones, one of the pumpkins, the carvable ones that you can get from AC Moore.
Yeah.
And get $20 one for Ted and put it on his head. Carve face out.
Hey guys.
But if I'm,
how
if
much
you want to wear
these
it.
Cost? How many pounds do you think they are? Because I know they're 50, they're like 50 cents a pound, roughly.
Know,
so
no,
what
no,
size is that pumpkin? Is it like 10 pounds?
The one
pounds?
That I just picked up was probably like 8 pounds. We gotta find Blackbeard's. We gotta find Blackbeard's house. We gotta find that place, man.
Yeah. Jack O' the Lantern.
Mary Poppins, get it?
Oh,
not Mary Poppins.
Blackbeard. See Dracula.
The Jersey Devil.
There's
just
a witch.
Push me out of the way, Ted.
No. There's Frankenstein. The Jersey Devil.
Oh my god, here lies Joe Hippie.
Scary Poppins. Bat in the Hat. Hunchback. Pumpkin Lane Graveyard.
This is like, that stuff back there is actually ghost stuff. Like the Indian Hannah and Moggy.
Oh, really?
Yeah, the Blackbeard. Bat in the Hat.
Oh, I heard you hit a rhyme.
On the last mountain, the very last mountain, on the last Xanaka tree, you're on the last where you are to see the prairie of flowers and the tail of the sass.
is.
These are the ones that you press.
Yeah, there you go. Oh, that's from Keller.
It's Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
Oh, okay. Such a nice boy. No, Spider-Man's just another way. I say Spider-Man. The way of saying Spider-Man. But Spider-Man's such a nice boy.
Superman.
And Zupperman. Oh, Zupperman. He's nice too.
I want to see.
The boys. Look, Teletubby.
That's for Teenage
Mutant Ninja Turtle outfit. Oh, yeah. Well, you can buy it for whatever you want. But that's what that usually is.
Yeah.
Oh, Mom, you can ask. Oh, it's Christmas. Oh.
Have you seen the cat?
That is so funny. They are.
Yo yo. Oh, that's where we had a pig. Yeah, yo yo. Let the cockadoodle here, let the cockadoodle here. Here, cockadoodle there, cockadoodle here, cockadoodle. Oh, that was a fun. Sorry. You taste the throw one. Yep, 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 yep. Ever been in the movies? Ever been to the movies? Oh, these are natives, they don't go to the movies. I'm sure it's a clucking good time. I'm just tweeting for good futures. Oh.
Look, these birds wanted to take their picture.
They're I'm sure you want to soar high. That's a rip-roaring good time.
I heard extreme bird reality show. Why do they have all those feathers on their feet?
They're bred.
What?
Is that how they're bred?
Are they bred like that?
Okay.
No, they're catalogs. Like the eggs hatch themselves and stuff.
That's weird, yeah.
Nearby cats, it's a catalog.
Yeah. Well, how do you think your parents got you? They bought you in a catalog.
What are you guys doing? You guys having a meeting? No, it's a meeting.
It's a duck meeting.
Yeah, what else?
No, they're cute. I like that one. Those are the babier ones, so they're more fluffy. Why are they all looking that way?
Because they're birds, they're weird. You guys having a meeting? Are you guys having a meeting? What else?
There's a booth in here.
Oh, let's give them some corn.
No. Don't give them anything.
So, oh, and there's one that's on the
weekend. That's
actually.
I can
use
a pen. Oh, good.
Yeah.
I opened it up
tomorrow. Oh, okay. So you're going to come back in here.
See you guys.
Yeah. I put their water down there, so they can go all the way over.
Do they always move in a group?
Yeah.
Quail.
Quail. Down there
quail.
Quail. Those are cool.
What's these that white are? One doing there?
I don't know, but I like these ones.
Oh, he's doing his own thing too. Which is his birdies.
All right.
James is.
He's hanging out with the quails because he dares to be different.
Yeah. Maybe he was raised by quails and you think he's a quail, but he's not really a quail.
Let's see the animals over there. Maybe it's Dan Quail.
You know,
that's a good one. Then let's go up there. Let's visit the big animals.
That's like our group we used to work with.
Yep.
Why is the scruffy one the leader? The scruffy one's always the leader.
No, the scruffy one.
The scruffy one
he's
that wears the sandals
one.
And performs miracles.
You see? He's a little baby. Come here. Come here, baby. Come here, baby.
Oh my god, you gotta just get out.
Come here, baby.
Look at that. That's a pretty.
Well, they're cute, though,
but
that's a baby one.
They're dirty.
It's a baby one, though. Hi, little baby.
Yeah, I know. Is that one standing on his one foot? Yes. Jerry.
What, wash your hands?
Please.
I didn't touch him. No, I didn't. No, I'm not going to. I don't want to.
Where's the ostrich?
I ran home.
Yeah.
Guess they sent him back to Africa. Wait, how'd you know?
Because I'm all knowing.
Why can't you take the pig?
I'm omniscient, James.
Ever been to the movies? Ever been to the movies? Oh, these are names, they don't go to the movies.
No, you're right. There's your emu. You're an emu. What do emus do? What do you guys do? You got some nasty looking toes.
Didn't they have a llama here one time?
That's cool.
Oh, there's a horse. Oh, it's a mule. No more ostrich. What are we going to have here next year? Chimpanzee?
Come here, dears. Oh, dear.
They're just chilling out in the shade. Taking a stroll.
Hello, you magnificent creature. This is the first time I've seen one of you outside the animal park.
Look, Teddy's coming.
How low you made it, some creature.
Look how skinny this one is.
Ooh.
This is the first time I see one of you. I said, oh, if only I had some corn to feed you. I really just got a jacket with pockets.
What?
Emma, bring your
really just got a jacket with pockets.
A oh, look at that guy here. Yeah.
Oh, it's a baby.
Is he a baby, you think?
What's the small one?
He's just doing his own thing. He's pretty cool. He's not pushy.
Mm-hmm.
Look, gargoyle one just hanging out.
Where's that bad guy?
There's no more left, honey. There's one little thing. Let's go see. Oh, let's look at the bunnies now.
Yeah,
we're going to see them. I don't have any more, honey. Emma, bring the camera to you.
Do you want to ride the train?
No.
Aww. Oh, they're so cute.
They are. These are little, that's the little baby ones. Mm-hmm. These are all babies and that's the one. Oh, and there's a baby one.
Aww. Do you want to ride the train?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
What kind of question
James,
is that?
James, look how cute this
one
is.
I know, we're near the train.
Little bunny.
Aww.
Little bunny, bunny. Look how cute that bunny is. I want to pick it up.
Aww, they're so cute.
Oh, and that guy's pretty cute too.
Okay, you want to see the animal? You got it.
There's the animal, right in your viewing pleasure. No, not the animal.
These are a lot of poops. Look at all.
Whoa.
These. Look at all those poops.
It's a mountain.
Ew. Yuck.
They poop a lot.
Oh God, I am. Go to the bathroom all over the place if they weren't walked in.
They're so cute. I can't believe we can't
I
hold
know.
Them.
How do I get in there?
They're so cute. Why don't they have guinea pigs? Everybody loves guinea pigs.
No, just people from Guinea. What the hell? Is that a bee carrying around? Whoa.
Oh, something like
that. It's like a bug carrying around another bug.
Maybe it's a mason hornet.
Maybe. It could be a hornet because it looked like it had a bee. Wow.
Damn bugs.
Damn right. I know, if we had a spider right now, a big one the size of you, we'd have a lot of bugs to eat.
They poop a lot.
Say the least.
What?
Say the least.
Poop, poop, poop.
And breed, breed, breed.
Poop, poop, poop.
Make baby, make baby.
Poop, poop, poop.
Looks like the rabbits have been practicing their multiplication tables this year.
Two times two is four.
And that joke is about as old as the
earth. Four times four is 16.
There was a, you know, I just saw
the rest of the multiplication tables is here. Oh, the maize craze. Anyone want to try the maze?
No.
No thanks.
Close anyway.
Yeah. How long ago were you here? A year ago?
Yeah, it's been a while, but it seems like last year we were here at the same time.
Everybody. Everybody.
Everybody.
Oh, wait, it is free.
Except we didn't make a move.